My goodness. It's kind of nice, today's gas price. And that's for the good stuff. What would Friday be without coming to Walmart? So, gonna get some supplies to finish out the race car, and then go home and finish working on it, and then get ready for tonight, because tonight I'm taking the boy to see Toby Mac. I'm pretty excited about that. One quick stop to upload video and change website. And then it's time to work. I'm getting where I just cannot remember anything. Got the sheets done. Got the car almost finished. Got the Jeep washed. Got towels drying. But there was something else I was supposed to do. And I can't remember what it was. Oh, yeah. Gotta have those. Gotta go there. Gotta be happy. So years ago, I got into music when I was a little kid. My father was very musical, sister very musical, and so it's just kind of natural for me to enjoy music. And I fell in love with rap music when rap started back in the late 70s, early 80s. I just thought it was the coolest thing in the world. And then God got a hold of my heart years later, and I was looking for some music that I really liked, because it seemed like all the Christian artists, their music was good. It was okay, but it was just wasn't what I was looking for. And then this group came out of Washington, D.C., and they were called D.C. Talk. And from the first time I heard them blow, I was like, man, I like that stuff. That was, gosh, that's close to 30 years ago. It's been a long, long time. And tonight, I'm getting to take my son to see one of the founding members of DC Talk, Toby Mac. And I'm jacked about that. Barrett likes music. He's never experienced music. So this is going to be neat. And it's cool because he's got a dance next weekend. Next Friday, I think it is. So he's gonna feel some music tonight. Maybe that'll help him dance. He helped me all the time. So I got to get the tickets. Got the tickets. I got to go to the bank. Went to the bank. I need 10 stamps. I got 10 stamps. Seems like there's something I'm forgetting. Went to the bank, got the tickets, got the stamps. Barrett. Picked up Barrett. Now it's time to go get some
soccer cleats and a new ball.
Yes, and I'm listening to Jermaine Stewart. You have to look him up.
Well,
we got cleats. They're purple and yellow.
Yes, we got. You know what we should have done? We should have gone to check with Jordan. He might have got us a better price. Second stop, success. We found cleats. Bam. Yeah. See, that's how you keep up with your child. You get them glow-in-the-dark cleats. We've got soccer evals tomorrow, and his other shoes, his foot had outgrown them. So no more cat pee shoes. Now we got new ones. Had a little time to kill, so we came to the Galleria and played $3 worth of video games. And now it's time for...
I got a gumball free, though.
You got a free gumball. But now it's time for...
eating.
And what are we eating?
Wings.
Wings. We're going to B-Dubs. Then we'll be going to... Tobus Maccus. Here, getting ready for
Toby Mac concert.
We're pretty jacked because we got awesome seats. Peep this. Yeah, that's right. We're right in front of the stage, up high enough where we can see everything. Couldn't ask for better seats. Are you pretty jacked about this?
I am.
We've got our earplugs. And we are ready to rock.
swinging for the fences. It's like this heart is defenseless against a passion that's pumping through my veins. Blood, sweat, tears, it's a calling. And if I can't walk, then I'm crawling. It might flicker, but they can't kill the flame.
Concert. What were your thoughts?
Awesome.
Who's your favorite part?
Everything.
Everything. It has been a crazy night. It is almost 11 o'clock, and he's got soccer evaluations at 9, so we're going to get him in the Jeep, let him sleep, and then I'm going to cut some video and go to bed. So, man, just love God, love people, be better.